Do you have a favorite performance in your career?
I think, yes. I think the closing night of the Glass Menagerie that I did downtown at the Inner City Culture Center. I did it, I think, the 6 week, I'm not sure what the run was then. But closing night, I found it. I mean, it only took till closing night. I found it. And that was thrilling. And I think that's probably my favorite.